I think I left my consciousness in a sixth dimension.